I caught up with news anchor Stella Inger to talk to her about Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley. Here's what she has to say.
Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley, May 7th. The fight will be on Showtime. Break it down.
All right, first of all, I want to say I am excited for the fight. I know a lot of fans were saying that they don't want to see that fight, but there is something to be said about all the tickets pretty much being sold out within no time. I know a lot of his fans wanted to see Marquez, maybe Berto, and of course Mayweather, but you never know what Mosley's gonna bring to the table, and of course Manny is a great fighter. It's gonna be exciting either way, because it's gonna be in Vegas, so, you know, it's gonna be interesting.
How many rounds do you think this fight will go? Pacquiao, Mosley.
Ellie.
Would it be a decision? What do you think?
I think it's gonna be a good one.
So, Stella, last time we talked, the response was incredible. Tens of thousands of hits, lots of fans, lots of comments, good comments, bad comments. But one thing, everybody were excited to say, hey, we're finally seeing a girl who watches boxing. What do you say about that?
Listen, first of all, I want to say thank you to everyone who had nice words to say about the interview. It's really nice to be accepted by all of the boxing fans. But I have to say that I'm not the only female who comes out to these events. You know, if you've ever been to a boxing event, there are a lot of women here who enjoy the sport.
Andre Berto is fighting Victor Ortiz. Who do you think is going to win that one? Victor Ortiz, of course, from Oxnard. Andre Berto from Florida.
You know, I'm going to go with Berto. I watched him live, and he's powerful.
What do you think about this one? Amir Khan, Paul Maklowski, April 16th in England, in Manchester, at the MEN Arena.
Amir Khan. I got to go with him.
And he might fight a fighter that you're very familiar with, Timothy Bradley. You report from his area, you cover him.
That's right.
What do you say about Timothy Bradley, Amir Khan, if that goes down?
You know what, Timothy Bradley is from the Coachella Valley. He is definitely a good fighter, and I know the fans want to see Timothy Bradley fight Khan. You know, Khan is great. It will be a great fight. You know, I would have to go with Khan on this one, even though Timothy Bradley comes from the Coachella Valley and I work there. I'm going to go with Khan on that one.
There you have it. News anchor Stella Inger talking about Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley. Going down May 7th, the fight will be on Showtime. Who do you guys think will win? In Vegas, I'm Elise Ekback reporting.